It might be a little hard to believe that food insecurity could be present in a state like Nebraska. In Antelope County, 12.6% of the population is food insecure, which equates to 800 people.
Sometimes people don't have food on their table year-round. So when I looked at the statistics, I said there's room for us to provide some additional food to our neighbors in need here in Antelope County.
The Neely City Council set aside a small patch of land to grow some extra food, a project involving the Nebraska Extension, the City Economic Development Department, and the town's own master botanist.
So far we've planted three types of potatoes, three types of onion, and radishes and carrots.
Organizers say it's a good start for the plot's very first harvest. And the group is looking for anyone else who would like to volunteer some time and effort to make the result even greater.
Gardening is very therapeutic. It's relaxing, and of course, in this instance, it's a service.
Bree O'Brien with the Economic Development Department says she is excited to see the project's progress. And she says supporting ideas like these is its own reward.
It's going to be even more rewarding when we're actually able to harvest and be able to implement that change ourselves, but it's a great feeling.
It's not a large space, but it will mean a world of difference for the people who can get a little extra food for their families.
Right now, it's just the spot. We eventually would like to see it maybe grow in the future.
Ian Neely, for News Channel Nebraska, this is Jeff Brooks reporting.